Alright, gotta put the gib strip back in. Got the table shelf go way back. The left hand side screw I got loose, right hand side's removed. Mine, as I recall, went in this way, has a notch cut out on that side for the screw. It's tapered, of course. Slides in this way. Shove it in as far as you can with your finger. You can wiggle the table back and forth. Get it in there as tight as you can. Oh, I didn't have this screw loose enough, I don't think. Make sure the screw is backed off good. You gotta just wiggle the table and push as hard as you can with your finger. And you just want to snug the left hand side up about finger tight. And then put the retaining screw back in on the right hand side. Go far enough to just barely snugs up, and you want to make sure you can still move the table. Oops, my ball's screwing away. I'll put the just clamp one of the studs on the table. Make sure it's easier. There you go. You want to make sure that you can still move it back and forth fairly easy by hand. But you got no slop in it side to side. If you had a little slop, just back off the screw on the left hand side and give the screw on the right hand side just, you know, a little bit of a turn, maybe an eighth of an inch of a turn. But that feels pretty good right there. The slop, I can't go all the way, but that's good. So now I just want to make sure the screw on the left hand side is snug. You don't want to go too tight. These are just to keep that from falling out of there. If you tighten them up too tight, you're going to bow that gib strip and booger it all up. So, slightly tight. And if you want, after you're done, you can take the screw back out, put a little Loctite on it, put it back in, then do the same on the other side. You'd be good to go.